Tuesday's artist debuted only 3 years ago in 2013 with her single 달라.
Since then, she's been releasing great music as a solo artist.
And she just released her newest single called 연애 세포 last month, Love Cells.
Yes.
And it's receiving a lot of love from her fans.
And she might seem cute, which she really is, but do not be fooled when it comes to her talent as a musician.
This girl can sing. Mm-hmm. And she continues to show us that she is not only just a cute face, but has a true singing yes. talent. So without further ado, please welcome
Hayley!
She is
안녕하세요.
So cool.
반갑습니다. I love Edgewon 선배님.
Yay, we love Hayley.
Nice to meet you. And nice to meet you. K-popular. I'm solo artist Hayley.
Yay.
Yay.
I am dying. You don't understand how cute she is.
You have the voice that I've always wanted.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
근데 안 나와.
아니, 훨씬 좋으신데요.
아니, it doesn't work. It doesn't work. You have the cutest voice.
아, 감사합니다.
Has that always been your voice?
Always.
Always?
I knew that my voice is different with other friends when I'm 13.
Really?
Even in junior high.
Because they changed.
Yeah.
Oh, that's right. They went from this to this.
Yeah. They went to puberty.
Hello.
Hello.
But yours never?
Never.
Does your mom have the same kind of voice? Or
mother?
No.
No. She's men like men.
I hope she's Hayley,
come on. Come here.
We have to start with your little version of Do You Want to Build a Snowman? Because you said that a lot of people said you remind them of little Elsa.
Yeah.
Can we hear
something?
I can
do it.
You can do it? Yeah.
Okay. Well, a little bit of reverb. A little bit.
Okay. Do you want to build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I'll never see you anymore. Come out the door, it's like you're gone away. We used to be best buddies, and now we're not. I wish you would tell me why.
And then years pass, years
okay,
pass.
Bye.
No, and then years
okay,
pass,
bye.
And then it's us.
Elsa? Do you want to build a
no.
snowman?
Oh, sorry. Okay.
Please, I know you're in there.
Wow!
No.
People are asking where you've been.
Where have you been?
They say I've courage, and I'm trying to. See, it's like the baby and the adult.
Aww. Yeah!
Did you like it?
That was so... You are exactly the same, if not better.
Wow.
Better.
Oh,
that was amazing. And you too, Crystal.
Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Older.
We heard it was your birthday recently.
Ah, 맞아요.
Happy belated
June 3rd.
Birthday.
Happy really? Belated birthday.
Thank you so much. I was in Music Bank.
Oh, you were doing a show.
Yeah.
TV show.
Yeah, so many fans... Congratulations.
Thank you. Yeah. And did you do a cake and everything?
Yes, I got lots of cakes.
Oh.
So, yeah.
Did you eat any of the cakes? Because you are so small.
I love cakes.
But you're so skinny.
I love sports, so I think that's the reason
you have
why
fast metabolism.
So yeah.
She well, said, you said you're actually a skater. You
speed
actually
skating.
Yeah.
We can't believe that.
She used to be a speed skater, and she goes, I've got muscles on my
legs. I got muscle. Yeah. Little muscle.
And she showed us her muscles on her arms, too.
I feel like I could hit it away. It's so small, but it's so cute.
You are so... But it's good that you're healthy and you're fit.
Yeah, I'm healthy.
You're healthy.
Don't worry. I'm healthy.
We want to know. We know personally, but how do you speak English so well? It's really good.
No, I'm not good at English.
This is incredible.
But I love watching American dramas like Modern Family.
Oh, my
favorite show.
I love that show. So you watch a lot of American
yes,
shows?
Always.
And
always.
It helps.
Yes.
Wow.
But we also heard you speak Chinese really well.
I also like Chinese. Speaking Chinese more comfortable than English.
You know, that's we have crazy. A Chinese program here.
Oh, 8 really? To 10.
Yes, at night.
Please invite me.
Please invite Hayley.
Yeah.
We'll let
I
them know.
I can speak Chinese.
Can we hear something?
Yeah, I can do like 양치기 소년. 구연 동화. Storytelling.
Can you really? Can you hear a little bit?
Yeah.
Really short.
Okay. 很久很久以前,有一个孩子住在山里,
wow.
他突然叫起来了,狼来了,快来救我!
What is going on?
Like this, like, 양치기소녀.
양치기소녀, the boy who cried wolf. The boy who cried wolf.
That is so cute. We don't speak it fluently, but it sounds fluent.
완벽한 것 같아.
That was really good.
That's amazing.
Thank you so much.
Please invite Haney to the program. I think they'd love to have you.
Yay!
What can't you do?
Well, let's talk a little bit about your past. Yeah. You got started doing, you won a children's singing contest.
Yes.
동요 대회.
맞아요.
What song did you sing? Do you remember?
이거 있어요. 넌 할 수 있어 라고 말해주세요.
So cute. Oh, so cute.
그리고 I think every child loved this song. Like 뽕뽕이가 좋아요. 왜? 그냥.
And that was one of the songs that you did as well.
Yes,
so you were part of that, right?
And you won.
Yeah.
Oh, I would vote for you too.
You won that program and then you went on to do that TV show, 뿡뿡이's TV show,
yes.
And you were the voice.
Yeah.
And I know 뿡뿡이 is like the love of every child.
And right. Her kid too. She has a son.
Really?
He enjoys
뿡뿡이 too.
I was 호호 언니. sing a song for children.
For all the kids.
Yeah.
You were doing that. And then, how did you step into actually doing mainstream music?
Yeah, doing 가요 music.
When I was 19, mm-hmm. I saw a TV show, which 나는 가수다.
Right, mm-hmm. I'm a singer.
Yeah, I'm a singer. And then I decided
I want to be.
I should be the
a real singer, not just somebody who does TV shows and things like that.
Yeah.
Somebody who puts out albums.
Yeah, so I started to learn how to singing.
Mm-hmm, how to sing.
Yeah, and I audition.
Uh-huh.
오디션 되게 많이 봤어요.
아 진짜로요?
Really?
몇 번 정도?
How many times?
기회 있을 때마다.
Really?
So anytime there was an opportunity for her to go on an audition to join mm-hmm. a label, she would take it. And then you got a phone call from this label where your CEOs are the Kartu. No, it's not the same label anymore. I apologize. It's not the same label, but you did end up working with them for a little bit, and now you're at another label.
Yeah.
Are they taking care of you?
They're good to you?
Yeah.
Right? they're listening.
What kind of music are you able to put out with this company?
Mm-hmm. Music.
Is it more adult-like? Is it, you know, is it cuter stuff? Is it? Tell us about your music style.
Your recent stuff is cute.
Music style이 어떤 건지.
Like, 얼마 전에는 나는, 아니, 복면가왕에 나갔었어요.
Right.
그때 나갔을 때 uh-huh. 나름 조금 성숙한 이미지를 하고 싶어서 막 드레시한 red
dress도
있고
Because you wanted to look older and be more sophisticated. Sexy. But your voice!
그러니까. 그래서 어쩔 수 없다. 혜인이는 워낙 약간 풍경이 섹시한 걸 해도 그냥 몰라요. 섹시한 걸 해도 막 섹시한 걸 하기 힘드니까. Difficult to be like sexy.
Because you're so cute.
그래서 right. 이제 제가 내는 음악들도 약간의 제 색깔과 개성이 담겨 있는 앨범이에요.
So for her music too, because she is who she is and her color right. is her color, she puts out music that
suits her. She's cute from head to toe. She is just cute. So
this song, 새빨간 거짓말. Mm-hmm. Tell us a little bit about this
red
one.
Red Lie. 거짓말 치는 남자친구.
Oh no.
이렇게 그렇게 하면 안 돼. 이렇게
Just telling all those guys out there who lie,
and
you shouldn't
cheat.
Do that. You cannot be like that.
I hate cheat. Yes, don't cheat.
Cheaters never win.
No.
Well, take a listen to it. Here is Haney singing.
새빨간 거짓말.
Red light.
Yeah.
네가 듣는 숨소리도 못 믿어. 다 알고 말아.
Red light.
It's
red
not light. Cute. It's cute, but there's a little bit of sexiness to it too.
Really?
I like that.
Yeah, sexy.
Earlier, earlier Haney goes, I go, do you ever get sick of being told that you're cute? And she goes, no, it's just who I am.
Yeah, what
and
can
then,
I do?
And she goes, but man, when every, maybe once a year, somebody once says you year. Look sexy. And she goes, oh.
So cute. If you are this cute with girls, like when you're with guys, do they not like go crazy? I mean,
your guy fans love you, don't they?
I don't know.
Do you have more guy fans or girl fans?
I do
have more guy fans. Yeah, guy fans, yeah, right? Yes. See?
Yeah.
See? Do you know how to get mad?
Mad?
Do you get mad? 정말 화낼 줄도 아세요?
Of course.
Yeah. No.
I can do it.
No. I can
yeah,
do it.
Yeah, 뭐라 그랬어? What? Hey. Come on.
Haney was just telling us how she, her current company that she is with, her current label, you auditioned with a Park Jonghyun song.
Right.
And you watched her, obviously, on that show.
Right. Mm-hmm.
And she was singing 꿈에.
꿈에.
And that's the song that you got picked up for.
Right.
Can you sing us a little bit of it right now?
Of course.
Yeah.
Okay. Uh-huh. 이건 꿈인 걸 알지만 지금 이대로 깨지 않고서 영원히 잠잘 수 있다면
주세요.
Oh my gosh.
Sweet, you have a really pure, innocent voice. Yeah. Like,
but, thank you so much.
But at the same time, there's a little bit of that husk and power to it. I love it. On that note, we're going to head over to the fourth and final segment, and there's a lot more of Haney coming your way. If you have any questions, keep sending them in.
Yes. We're going to play for you a song from B.A.B., Brotherhood.
Okay. B.A.B.?
Welcome back to the fourth and final segment of K-Popular. We are hanging out with the most adorable K-pop star I think we've ever met in our entire lives, Haney. And you are not just cute, but you're also really, really nice, and you make people feel comfortable. 되게 사람을 편하게 해주는 그런.
아 진짜요? 아유 네. 감사합니다.
너무 너무 좋아요.
네, 선배님들 편하게 해주셔가지고.
그래서 그런가?
너무 편하게. 너무 like, 편하게 하는 거 아니에요? 괜찮아요?
You guys made me feel comfortable. But you know, all of that aside, you're sexy.
Yeah. Wow! Yeah.
오.
성공. Oh, that's so funny.
When you started to audition for different companies,
네.
did you ever feel like I want to be in a girl group, or did you always want to be a solo artist?
글쎄요. 저는 다 좋다고 생각을 했었는데
음악만 할 수 있다면.
네. 근데 제가 저는 걸그룹도 저는 참 괜찮은데 I don't care. But, 왜냐면 목소리나 뭔가 좀 어울려야 되는데 체구도 워낙 작고 목소리도 트니까 어울릴만한 그룹이 사실 뭐 타이니지 선배님들
타이니지
저희 타이니 하시잖아요. 근데 또 저는 그렇게 춤을 잘 못 추기 때문에 춤을 그냥 조금 추지 막 너무 잘 추시잖아요 타이니지 선배님들은
진짜
잘 쳐요.
Powerful.
What Haney is saying is that for her, she was willing to do anything. She wanted it all.
Yeah.
But when you're part of a girl group, you have to kind of be the same
blend
height,
in.
Blend in your voice. But she's small. She's got a voice that's different. It's unique. She's like the only group I could think of that I could fit into is Tiny G because we're all small. But then they're such good dancers, and I can't dance.
Yeah.
We thought. You could dance because you still do stuff on stage.
Right.
Those are more action. As opposed to dance moves.
Yes. I get it.
We heard that when it comes to your fans, you try to be their friend.
Right.
Aww.
그래서 생일 파티도 생일 파티 많이 하고요. 그리고 이번 앨범은 크라우드 펀딩으로 제작된 앨범이에요.
진짜로요?
그래서 팬분들이 많이 후원을 해줬거든요. 그래서 후원을 많이 해주셔서 감사 의미로 막 이렇게 선물 같은 것도 하는데 그 중에 막 데이트 하기도 있고 친필 편지도 있고 막 그런 게 있어요.
She says trying to be friends with her fans is very important to her. And this album in particular was actually a crowdfunded album.
Right.
And so in order to give back to her fans who helped support it, you know, they had prizes, gifts
and they would go on dates and she would write them like handwritten letters. That's really sweet. And I think the fans want more than anything to spend time with you. That's like the nicest thing you could do. So.
그래서 이름을 자주 기억할 수 있어요. 자주 뭔가 만나는 기회가 많다 보니까 아이디라던가 이름이랑 얼굴이 기억이 돼요.
Right. So when you see them 이름으로 이렇게 얘기를 할 수가 있다는 게.
She sees them so often. She knows their ID, their names, their faces. And they appreciate that so much.
저도 I also appreciate.
Really? Like if you think about it, if one of our favorite artists, like one of Min's favorite artists is Taeyang.
I love Taeyang.
If he was on stage and he said, Min, thank you for coming today. You know, she would go crazy. But that's the same thing for Haney fans. If you see one of your fans and you say their name and you say, thank you for coming, I love you.
That's how they feel.
They would go crazy. And I think that's a beautiful thing because it's not easy to do.
It's not.
근데 데뷔 이후부터 계속 그래서 진짜 친구 같아요, 되게.
그리고, 맞아요.
그래서 뭐 요새는 놀리기도 하고.
And she says because they've been that way since before her debut, they really are kind of just friends now.
She'd be like headlocking them.
They walk around and they have fun.
That's really sweet. 저희도 마찬가지로 저희 거의 이제 데뷔 때부터 팬들이랑 지금 막 결혼식 할 때 축하하고 친동생 언니처럼 지내고 있거든요.
Very important.
Too. We kind of try to keep our friendship with our fans.
With some of our closest fans, you know, we sang at their weddings. Yeah. We did so many different things. And I think it's important because they're the ones who help us do what we love to do.
Right.
If it weren't for our fans who listen, we wouldn't be here today.
Nothing.
Right? There's a new song out.
Yes.
연애 세포.
연애 세포.
Love cells.
And it's so perfect for the summertime. The video, too, was really nice. What beach were you on?
Guess what?
No, it's not a beach.
It's CG.
No.
Oh, okay.
In Korea.
No.
Oh, it was in Korea?
Yeah.
It does not look like Korea.
Guess what?
Haeundae?
Jeju-do.
Gangwon-do.
Ding ding.
Oh?
인천 을왕리.
No.
No. No way.
Because the weather is so good, so we all.
You're lying.
That does not look like Ulangri. We go to Ulangri all the time. The clams and the knife noodles.
저희가 가는 시간에는 항상 뻘밖에 없어요.
Whenever we go,
it's just dirt. It doesn't look like that.
날씨가 너무 좋았어. Weather is so good.
No. Wow, I thought it was like Cebu or like Thailand.
맞아요, 맞아요.
See, and she says that it was the beach at Ulwangri, and I can't even say it. Ulwangri.
Ulwangri.
The beautiful thing is that Min was saying it reminds her of like Cebu or like a foreign beach. But that's how beautiful Korea
is. Korea is beautiful.
맞아요. 그래서 NG 장면이 되게 많은데요. NG 장면에 보면은 막 이렇게 막 연애 세포하면서 막 이렇게 하는데 뒤에서 낚시대 들고 아저씨가 막 한겨울이에요. 파카 입고 있어요. 너무 추워가지고. 낚시 막 들고 가세요 뒤에 그래서 그리고 또 한 번은 할아버지가 막 인사하러 오시고
She says that there were a lot of times where they had you know scenes that they couldn't use bloopers, I guess you could call them
that's right
and like she'll be pretending like oh it's beautiful yes, here
so
and there's a guy in the back wearing a parka fishing.
or one guy actually came up to her and was like shaking hands so cute
absolutely beautiful
wow
tell us a little bit about the song though
this song is about love well start love We have love cells, right? So I want to tell everyone that you don't have love cells. If you listen my love cells song, you
will get
love cells. So you can get boyfriend and girlfriend. And mom and dad can get a
grandkids?
Baby.
Mom and dad can get a baby.
Love song.
It's true because some people, when they don't date for a long time, they lose the love cells.
Right. You forget. Mm-hmm. You forget.
피로회복에도 좋고요.
Right. It's good for recharging.
Circulation.
Good for the blood circulation.
Right.
What is your ideal type of guy?
이상형.
이상형. I like 몸 좋은 사람 좋아요.
No.
어깨가 예쁜 사람.
A guy with like good shoulders.
Right.
What about looks? You don't care about looks?
I do care about 다 너무 좋아요.
Just anything.
Anything.
Good looking.
Mm-hmm.
With good shoulders.
What about personality? Do you personality. Like a manly guy?
제가 약한 게 다정한 거 약해요.
So she likes a guy who's very
who's really
caring. Sweet and caring and takes care of her.
Attentive.
I feel the love cells in the air. She's going to be performing this live for us right now here in the studio. Are you guys ready?
Yay.
Please give it up for Hayney with
연애 세포. This song 되게 따뜻하고 그러니까 옛날에 저희 이제 막 90년도
네.
2000년도 그런 느낌 나는 노래여서 더욱더 좋게 돼.
She says it reminds her of the 90s where you had just those feel good
yeah.
songs made you smile.
Such a good song.
I feel so love cells in the air.
Yeah. 연애 세포 느껴요.
Yeah.
And unfortunately you guys weren't in here to see her sing this.
So cute.
She does her little dance moves and she's singing and even her face is so cute. Wow.
연애 세포가 생기셨을 거예요.
맞아요.
She says you probably have love cells that formed if you didn't
yes.
before. I agree with you.
Thanks to Hayney.
And the more you listen, the more love cells you'll
right,
get.
Right, right.
Yep, yep. That was amazing. Thank you so much for your performance.
Thank 항상 you.
진짜 노래 너무 잘하시고 CD 튼 것 같이 너무 완벽했어요. It was almost like turning...
더 잘했었는데.
No! like turning on a CD. That was amazing. And she's like, I could have done better.
When it comes to music, tell us a little bit about your musical influences. Who are some of the artists that you used to love listening to?
Musical?
Music, 이제 듣고 자라왔던 음악.
좋아하는 가수들이나.
저 사실 디즈니 음악 되게 좋아했었어요.
어울려요.
그리고 뮤지컬 노래도 되게 좋아해서.
So you like musical
I love
music.
Wicked.
Oh, Wicked,
yeah.
yes.
It suits you.
Defying Gravity 같은
Defying Gravity is hard, though.
그러니까, oh, no, so hard.
Defying Gravity
그리고,
is like...
그리고 High School Musical.
Oh, High School Musical.
I love High School Musical. And Glee, too.
Glee.
Ooh, you fit all of those.
So you love music from animation, things
yes,
like that.
Animation.
I think it works
like
really well with you. Do you want to do that kind of stuff
in
here?
In the future?
Yes, in the future. Mm. If I have chance to do it, I'll go. Definitely do.
She's like, please.
Wow. Please.
I think that the next cute animated Korean movie that comes out has to have Hayney. Like, her voice. Seriously.
Wow. 생쥐 같은 거.
She wants to play the mouse, she says.
맞아, 그리고 해외 팬분들이 막 chipmunk 같다고 목소리
그래요. Oh, yes. Alvin and the chipmunk.
I can't do... Dub in chipmunk.
Yes, you can.
Hey, Rabbit, where are you going?
You are so cute. You could do everything.
Hayney, we have so many people who are in love with you right now. But we have one question. And this one that stood out that I want to ask you.
Okay.
And this one is from Mark Ross.
Mark Ross.
Or Mac Ross.
Mac
Sorry,
Ross.
I hope I
Hi.
Said it right.
Hi.
They say, please, can you tell everyone why you like ducks so much?
Because 그냥 어렸을 때 되게 못 갖고 놀았어요. 고무오리를. 그래서 저번에 라디오에서 만약에 뭐 상금을 1억을 타면 뭐 할 거냐고 물어봤을 때 오리를 5천 마리 고무오리를 5천 마리 사고 싶다고 그랬거든요. 그냥 방 안에 고무오리가 가득 차 있었으면 좋겠어요. 그런 소망이 있어요.
그래서 뭐 할 건데?
진심이에요.
그냥 뭔가
크면.
나중에 돈 많이 벌면 고무리 5천 개 사서 방에 다 넣어놓을 거예요.
So I guess she was on a radio program
right.
before and they asked her what would you do if you made a lot of money?
Right.
And she says, well, when I was younger, I didn't have the chance to play with a lot of rubber duckies.
Mm-hmm.
And so if I had the chance, I would buy 5,000 rubber duckies and just fill my room with them.
Yeah.
And that's all I want
to
do.
Did you go to
same
the...
Same rubber duck.
The same exact one.
Did you go to the big lake where they had the big rubber duckies
come?
Yeah, of
course.
You went to go see
I did, but that time, when I arrived there...
It was already...
Already, 자빠져가지고
deflated,
over.
No.
Oh,
were you sad?
No.
It
you
had
went
fallen
too late.
Over. All I can think of right now is 오리 꽤 꽤
꽤 꽤. So my fan call me like dog mommy because I'm 오리 엄마.
오리 엄마, you're
call
mom.
Me dog mommy.
That is, it's not even real ducks. It's the little yellow rubber duckies.
Yeah. Your next song is going to be called Rubber Ducky.
Yeah, so Show Me The Money가 이제 또 하잖아요. Mm-hmm. 예전에 유행했을 때 제가 또 랩을 되게 좋아해요. 랩 하는 걸 되게 좋아해요.
You like to rap?
Yeah, I like to rap. So 그래서 예명을 Show Me The Money에 나가면 Duck Mommy로 AKA Duck Mommy.
So if she went on a rap hip-hop program, she says that she would call herself Duck Mommy.
AKA
AKA yeah. Duck Mommy, yeah. Hey me.
Yeah. Oh my goodness.
She can rap. Today, I can't wait to see that.
Today you have filled our hearts with so much love and happiness.
Seriously.
Thank you.
You are the sweetest and I only see beautiful things yes. for you.
Good things will happen. Wow. You'll be in all the animated musicals. You'll have your rubber ducky and you'll be happy.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. 선배님들 너무 더 잘해주셔가지고. 천사 두 분 계셔서. Angel!
She says it's because you two are angels that you made me feel so good. We love you, Haney.
There's nothing but love in the studio.
Unfortunately, it's already time for us to go.
No!
Oh, I know. Yes, we have to say goodbye.
랩하고 싶어요, 랩.
Do you want to rap?
Yeah!
All right, go for it.
아무도 모르게 다가온 이별을 대변했을 때 또다시 혼자가 되는 게 두려워 외면했었네 꿈에도 그리던 지나간 시간이 다시 금 내게로 되돌아 그 바람은 좀 알아주네
Whoa.
Outsider.
That was not bad at all.
Yeah.
She's
killing me.
That everyone was AKA Duck Mommy.
Call me Duck Mommy.
We're going to shoot this and put it up because you have to watch her rap. That was the funniest thing.
And on that note, we have to say goodbye. One last word to your fans before you go.
네. 사실 오랜만에 컴백인데 기다려주셔서 너무 감사하고 그리고 해외 팬분들한테도 좀 더 다가갈 수 있게 영어도 열심히 하고 있을게요. 고마워요. Thank you so much.
She says thank you everybody for the love and support. Yes. It's the you know, first time that I've been out in a while. And so to all of my fans, I promise to work hard.
And for my fans overseas, I will work hard on my English so I can get closer to you.
Yay.
We're gonna say goodbye with a Haney track. This one is called
내 마음이.
Bye.
Thank you.
Our cheeks are still in pain from all the laughing with Haney.
She is a gem.
She is.
Before we go, because we are out of time, we want to remind everybody that TBS is moving its headquarters this July 4th. TBS has been broadcasting in Seoul and the surrounding area since 1990, and its first home was at Gwanghwamun at the heart of Seoul. Then TBS moved to its Namsan studios here in 1997, where it expanded its channels to having TBS EFM and TBS TV.
But on July 4th, TBS will embrace a new beginning with its new headquarters in Sangam-dong at Mapo District.
Remember, though, TBS EFM will still always be 101.3 FM, and our sister station, TBS 95.1 and TBS TV is still in their respective spots.
Yes, so please continue to support and love TBS, all of TBS, even when we go to our new home.
And we want to thank you all so much for joining us today. We're out of time, but we will be back tomorrow for another great show.
Stay tuned for the Steve Hadley Show.